Okay, continue with some late breaking news. We still have a crew live on the scene of an apartment fire on the southeast side. A pair of San Antonio fire crews are still out there cleaning up in the 2800 block of Lasses Boulevard. That's not too far from South New Braunfels Avenue. Right now, there isn't much information available, but we were told shortly ago that the apartment buildings were empty, and so no injuries were reported.